one thing that's really cool about being a comic is seeing stuff like this. I guess the other thing would be, like, getting to sleep in all the time.
So, I have to tell you something, and this is the best time to tell you. I guess on the tour, this was bound to happen eventually, and it's happening now. Tomorrow for the show in Traverse City, they want us to do radio.
Dude, that's great! That's gonna be awesome! Then we could, like, maybe if we go on the radio, we could probably get some more people out to the show.
The question is, at what cost? The radio spot's at 8:30 in the morning.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I know. It's,
nobody's awake at that time.
I know. I don't think people do that anymore either. I thought that got phased out in the 90s. I've been questioning whether or not I want to stay in the business, even. I've been thinking about some plan Bs, to tell you the truth. I think it's only fair I let you know that.
What? What do you mean?
Well, I thought I could go do my plan B, you know? I have some plan Bs.
What's your plan B?
Well, I was going to be a radio personality, probably morning show, so I like to talk.
But that's in the morning, too. You'd have to wake up really early for that.
Right. That was what steered me away from it. I was like, oh, well, that kind of defeats the purpose there. That doesn't sound fun. And then I thought about it. I could go back to school, finish up, become a professor.
You'd have to wake up early for that too.
That was the other roadblock I had. I made a pros and cons list and I was like, oh, wait a second, still gotta wake up. It's kind of, you know, we could be farmers. Do they have to wake up early?